Hi guys, this is App on Rapper. I'm back with Bubba Is You, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get through Forest of Fall. Enjoy! Just press space bar each step you take. There you go. Keep pressing space bar to make it come back. You can't really see that I'm doing that, but that's what I was doing. I did that in a little bit of a round that way. Oops, I meant to go push. I meant to go right. There we go. Sometimes I hit the wrong key. Down instead of right or whatever. Alright, this is a cool one. Thank you. This is tricky, bear with me. Alright, There we go. Okay. So now, pull this way. Get this out of the way. Pull again. And there we go. Now you can grab a flag. Ghost Friend is another fun one. Alright, so Ghost is pull. Pull him over here. Now. Bubba is pull. And now, here's what you're gonna do. Alright, so now, wait, spacebar, get on now, spacebar, keep going, spacebar. Get on the ghost train, and get off the ghost train. Yay, you're already the flag. Alright, so 8 ghost guards. This was a tricky one. Very tricky one. Alright, so start off. Get rid of that. Now go through and push all this up. Don't want it up. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. This down here. And now, look at this. Now you can push the leaf. We're gonna have to use the same trick we used before, though. So push, spacebar. Keep doing it. Spacebar. Spacebar. There we go. Alright, this is a cool one. It just takes a lot of work. Leaf chamber. I'm gonna do it in a cool way. There's a couple of ways you can do it, but I like this way. Spacebar. Alright, so first do key is pull. Put up here. Then do leaf is pull, spacebar, there you go. I think it's easier now to do push. I don't waste too much time. I'll push these here. Out of the way. Do pull. That way. And we need key is push. Let me just quickly push around. You're gonna do... like that. And now... get move. Space bar, space bar, space bar. Look how cool that is! Now do keys move again. Keys pull again. And keys push. Yay! Alright, 10. So, you want to do fence is not stop. Now, yay! Alright, so this one's tricky. It takes a little time, too. So, rock is push. And now, what you want to do... is push up here, okay? Now, do not rock is push. And here's what you're gonna do. Get this out of the way, though. Okay. And now... push this down. Go back and get that knot. So it's not Bubba, is not you. Just push it all the way. And there you go. Alright, so here we have, here's the flag, you want, box is not push, they'll cancel each other out, and you'll get, box is push. Oops, too far. Okay. Yay! Me. Alright, let's go to the letters. I'll leave the extras for last. This is a weird one. Not hard, it's just weird. Mm-hmm. I don't know. It's a very weird one, but it works. This one takes a bit of work. All right. So bear with me. You want to make boxes flag. Oops. And now flag is you. And that's what you have to do. First get this lined up, and now you want to do is get them lined up one more. Okay, so now if you go down, get KK is you again, alright? And now need to do flag is text. So first, let's get the flag out of the way. Okay, so now you have flag is win, kick is you. We need to do text is you. So first, though, you're gonna get flag underneath. It's tricky. All right, so now text is you. Now Kike is flag, okay? Now we have to go back and make flag is you. There we go. Not too bad. All right, so first, text is weak. A lot of words here to move around. All right, text is weak. So now you can break skull and defeat. Now break text is weak. All right, and then this here. Text is hot, because ghost is melt. We don't need push anymore. Alright, so now, kick is Bubba. KK is Bubba. And there you go. I like this one too. All right. So we need to do text has Bubba. Thank you. I meant to push Kike. Not myself. There we go. Alright. Now, let's move this aside. Out of the way. Alright, so now, Bubba has text. Alright, so now Bubba is float. So you can float right over things here. Bubba is win. But you can't touch the flag now, so go break it up. There you go. Alright, so first, you need to make a text is you. Like this, okay? Bubba is push. And now, just go this way. Now back this way. There you go. Alright, now we just have the extras. Let's go start with the first one. Alright, let's get push over there. And push it up against that. You want them both in the water, just like this. And now, back to Love is Telling, and now keep pushing it down so it stays there. There you go. This is kind of silly and easy to make some weird stuff happen if you're not careful. So, again, fence is not stop. Okay. But you only have one win, so you have to do this weird stuff. Do not fence is win, so. Nope, see, that's what I mean. You have to be careful not to do that. Not Bubba is you is very weird and not a great side effect. Thank God for undo. There you go. Not Bubba, not fence is win, right? Alright, this one is a lot more work. So you're gonna start off the same way, text has Bubba. Down. Text has Bubba. So again, there we go. Let's move this again. So Bubba has text. A Bubba has text. So now you want to go around this side. There's a lot of work here, so... Bubba! Have to keep doing it. Push up. Text. Alright, now you want to go through there. You want to end up with the middle one left at the end. Alright, so now, and Bubba has Bubba, this is fun, look at this, it just keeps coming back to life, that's it, and that is all of Forest of Fall, look at all the flowers. There you go, Forest of Fall is complete. I'll be back with Deep Forest in the next video. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye bye.